Good afternoon, students. I want to believe that you are taking advantage of this compulsory holiday at this coronavirus break to revise all topics being taught from first term up to this moment. I also believe that you enjoy your weekend. It was smooth and good, and more importantly, you made use of it judiciously. All right, straight to the point. The topic we are looking at this week is properties of solids. What is a solid? This is an object that can be handled, that can be held very well. It is a three-dimensional shape in which some are well-defined and some are not well-defined in dimensions and shapes. Most solids usually made by people are regular shapes, why those that usually occur in nature are irregular shapes. Thank you. Solids that are made by man, e.g., look at this flat screen. I can touch it, I can see it. This is irregular solid because it is well defined. It has sizes. Look at this. I can touch it, it's a well-defined, that is made by man. Made by man is well-defined object, that is regular solid. Even wristwatch is a regular solid, it can be handled by human being. Purse is a regular solid. Remote, regular solid, whether for television, for DSTV or anything. Once a solid can be handled, we call it regular solid. This is a regular solid. Regular solid because they are made by man. At the same time, we can all touch it. They have well-defined. They are well-defined objects. Any object that can be handled and also made by man, we call it regular solid. Look at the refrigerator. It's a regular solid. Because these are the solids. Things that can be touched also, but they occur in nature. See this sand. This is irregular solid because it is not well defined. It has no definite shape. Look at the stones. It is made by who? By God. It is irregular solid. It is not well defined. Even human being, a human being is irregular solid because we are made by who? By God. So, that is irregular solid. Any solid that is made by God or occur in nature, like trees, stones, etc., even a valley, they are all irregular solids. Now, apart from the regular and irregular solid, we want to look at the properties now. The following are the common solid that we have. We have cuboids, we have cube, we have cones, cylinders, pyramid, sphere, hemisphere, prism, they are all common solids.